Your favorite pair of jeans is a ticking environmental time bomb. Shocking, right? It takes over 1,800 gallons of water to grow enough cotton to produce just one pair. That's the equivalent of flushing your toilet 1,300 times. And that's not even considering the dyes and chemicals used, which often end up in rivers, affecting wildlife and local communities. So, the next time you shop, consider opting for organic or recycled denim, or even better, hit the thrift stores.